everyone. We're heading into Dark Visions for the second sub-boss. This time it's a plant. We can do either physical or magic, fire or light. Gonna do a light-based team and see how we do. Gonna try for a turn one perfect. So at first we have Berserker Riku. So starting our initial shift, we have Obsidian Bracer. 100% draw attacks. Give her a light elemental weapon. Yeti combat style, so the boss does berserk, so we're hoping that she'll eat that and then start building a chain for us without killing it. Ripped in the shift is gonna LB, so our big defense break is his LB. We'll get the 88 there. 300 plant, 300 limit damage fam. Deity of War Tyvus is our leader. So, in the shift, we actually have him set for magic and evoke, just to make sure we have effective attacks. 300 Esper, 300 Evo damage. Aerith is here just to limit to buff us, so her gear doesn't matter whatsoever. 2B in the base, LB focus. Chain cap is on the card for her. So 300 plant, 300 limit damage there. And then Chains of Fate, Marae is going to be her chaining partner. In the shift, LB focus. Alright, let's see if this actually works out. Here it's gonna limit. Gets her buffs. So Ripped is gonna shift and limit. Tyvus, we're gonna quad cast. We're gonna do triple on his bolting and then use his cooldown finisher. 2B does base limit, and Marae is going to do shifted limits. So we'll start the front two, so the back two definitely get the breaks. Chain is good. Triple S is the perfect. Alright, let's check out our damage. 4.0 from Marae is nice. 3.6 out of Rick is pretty good too. Tyvus almost a 3. 2B seems a little low at a 2.2, but perfect is a perfect. So there's our turn one for the second sub-boss. We're going to end this video here. Hope everybody enjoyed.